I started off in 2008 properly, and so it's been like what, six and a half years now, and it's been all right, I guess. I don't really plan, plot, or chart out what the growth's gonna be like. It's more organic. I take it every day as it comes. There was no inspiration. The premise was based on a residency I did at the Koch International Artists Association, and that's what the collection was based on, my experience there. So it's basically where they get six artists from across the globe to come in and just work on a project without the expectations of it having to be commercially viable. So I took the entire 2013 off fashion, and I wanted to widen my practice and make it more multidisciplinary, so include art, writing, along with clothes. And that's what this entire exercise was, to do installations and graphics and then put them onto my garments.
Subscribe to Trendspotters.tv for more such updates.